If I were king of Ireland and all things at my will, I'd roam through all creation, new fortune to find still. And the fortune I would seek the most, you almost understand, is to win the heart of Martha, the flower of sweet Strabane. Her cheeks, they are a rosy red, her hair a golden brown, and o'er her lily-white shoulders it carelessly falls down. She's one of the loveliest creatures of the whole creation planned, and my heart is captivated by the flower of sweet Strabane. If I had you lovely Martha, way down and in a shone, or in some lonesome valley of the wild woods of Tyrone, I would use my whole endeavor and I try to work my plan, for to gain my prize and to feast my eyes on the flower of sweet Strabane. Oh, I'll go o'er the lag and down by the steamship's tall. I'm sailing for America across the briny foam. My boat is bound for Liverpool down by the Isle of Man. So I say farewell, God bless you, my flower of sweet Strabane.